a season high or even a career high. LSU on the bars now, Ruby Harrold.
What a fun start to that routine. I love the Zouk hold. It's a unique transition to the handstand on low bar. Sets up her single bar release, and it is big amplitude. That straddle Jaeger was nice. Oh,
there's
the double
stuck.
Got the landing. That is a stuck landing.
It could be a big score because Kennedy Edney before her a 9-9. Four 9-8-5s for LSU and a 9-9 and then a stuck landing there.
This is a straddle Jaeger. That is just perfect distance from the bar to regrass. And this is the best she's ever done. That dismount nailed it.